And then he turned to us, Croats, and he started speaking to us. Listen, you guys, we're going to kill all of you. We're going to burn you all. We're going to throw your ashes into the Danube to destroy your Croat seed. I remember exactly that sentence, and I shall never forget it.